My name is Barbara and I do salad bar.
Hi Ian, my name is Marianne and I work in the Eagle Snack Bar area.
I've been working here 2 years.
And I've been working here a little bit under 2 years, probably about a year and a half. I enjoy it.
I do too. I come in and we have so much to do in the little time we have to prep to be ready for the kids by their lunchtime and then clean up after. And it's a lot of fun. It keeps you busy and you run out of time fast.
I serve in my area, I serve probably 100, sometimes 110 lunches per day.
And salad bar does 150. In my area, I think it's great. It's fresh, it's very refreshing. It's cut fresh daily, so it's not old, it's not reused. It's fresh on a daily basis, and I think that's why they come so often.
How is everything cut each day?
Every day. More on the spicy side, I would think. Like the new buffalo chicken bowl that they brought in. The kids really like that.
And then they also have that Chinese one. I love that one too.
The teriyaki chicken and teriyaki.
It's fantastic. I love the chicken sandwiches.
It's great.
I like their spicy chicken sandwich. That's really good. And the ice cream that we sell like every once a week or something, that's really good too.